Hi guys, welcome to another brand new video of 3D Blending Hub. This is the part 4 of modeling tip series. More tutorials are coming soon, so make sure you subscribe this channel. In this tutorial we are going to learn how to model this object. Let's dive into the video. First take a plane. Add an edge loop and delete these vertices. Then extrude this edge's Z-axis. Again extrude Y-axis. Now select these vertices, extrude minus Z-axis. Add one more edge loop, then delete these vertices. Next add a edge loop, then bevel this area. Now we have to enable vertex snap tool and auto merge vertices too. Next select these faces, extrude, press E and snap to Y axis. You can see the merged vertices, that is only because we enable the auto merge vertices. Then delete these unwanted faces. Now move these vertices X axis little bit. Next add a mirror modifier and add some more edge loops. Now add array modifier, add count 8. Then add another modifier, simple deform modifier. Select bend. And select Z axis, change angle value 360 degrees. Now we got our basic shape. Next apply the mirror modifier. Then go to array modifier, enable the merge option. Now apply all modifiers. Here I would like to explain something to you. When we are applying bending modifier, the extruded portion of the object also bends. But in this case we don't need to bend that portion, so we have to fix this by following these steps. Select these vertices, scale it x-axis 0, then snap those vertices towards x-axis parallel to this vertex. We have to follow the same step in this area too. Now add a hole in this area so that, add some edge loop. And select these faces, press I. Insert face here, then click the right button, select the circle and delete that face. Next select these faces, delete all. Now add mirror modifier. Go to edit mode, move to Y axis a little. Then add array modifier. Select object offset. Next add empty to the origin of the object. Now go to array modifier, select that empty. Next rotate the empty Z-axis 45 degree. Then select the object, go to edit mode, move to Y-axis little bit. Now add two edge loops. Now select those edges and bevel it. Next go to bevel property, change the shape value 0.5 to 1, change the miter outer sharp to arc. Then select these vertices, and fix the mesh flow properly. Add subdivision modifier, then go to array modifier and enable the merge options. If you enjoy the content, please consider subscribing to my channel and you'll stay updated with the latest videos. Love and lights to all.